there in Santa Ana, California. I highly recommend you guys take it there. The wrap is beautiful. I haven't changed the rims yet, but if you'd like to, you can get an exhaust clip real quick. That's just idle. That's how loud it is, idle. It's pretty loud. Hopefully you guys can hear it on the video. It's pretty throaty, which is what I like. Tipped the Nissan emblem off when I wrapped it. This is a wrap. Now, a lot of people think it's not a wrap because it's really, really nice, but it is a wrap. So, smoked the taillights partially. Smoked the lights here a little bit, the front markers, the back markers. So it's not a full smoke, but pretty much a complete smoke. I've already done a little tint on all the windows. I have not chosen what rims I want to get yet, but we'll see. You know, time will tell. I picked out a few that I like. I just haven't decided yet, but I've already spent enough money on the car, so I'm going to relax for a little bit. But I'll go ahead and get in the car here in a few seconds, and I'll give you guys some revs just so you can hear it. So yeah, let's do it. Let's do it right now. I've already popped the hood and showed you guys what's in there. I got the new intakes. Yeah.